30 years had passed. Decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the Loot Salt Desert. A few arrow shots from Persepolis, the Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia. Persian soldiers defended the land, no matter the cost. Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. For Yuvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn. The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Onward, immortals!
Anahita!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Save Persepolis. I trained you for this. I will go help my wounded warriors.
Let's go, Sargon.
Guard, it's the Rashabar!
Kushan archers.
Leave it to me! How many did you get? I'll get out of your way so you can catch up!
to General Uvishka.
Watch out, Sargon!
General must not be far.
Let me handle him.
Take this. You might need it.
Viska, you can't hide from me.
Shabar, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing.